Hello everybody and welcome to Epcot on a very cloudy and probably will be a rainy day today. But we're here because
we're getting our last rides on Test Track 2.0 before they close the ride down for probably close to a year. So that's why we're here today. So let's go over a little bit of backstory. So if you're probably seeing this video right now, we do have some videos coming up regarding our trip from Busch Gardens, Williamsburg, King's Minion, and Hershey Park, but they're slowly getting there. I know Kyle's working on it right now, but we'll slowly be getting there. Anyways, this is technically the first park visit in Florida since that trip, and it's been a very interesting thing, and a couple of other things too. So before we talk about this little Disney visit also outside of Test Track, is that the handler I originally had and the hand and wrist mount broke during the trip. The handler broke, what was it, like right before day one of Williamsburg. Like I was getting my camera stuff ready to go and it broke. So I'd use the hand and wrist mount for the rest of the trip. Then the hand and wrist mount broke where the swivel was before Hershey Park's day one visit started. So I had no camera to film from Hershey. So I only got footage from Williamsburg for the on-ride POVs, which you've seen a couple by now. And then the a couple of off-ride shots of King's Dominion, and that was it. So yeah, not too pleased with that, but I did get a new upgrade within the handler. I have the Voltron, so you can see I have more freedom over here, and this thing has a tripod that's here, so I could technically do some really good food reviews and do all that type of stuff from there and do it on tables properly, which we'll probably show you that once we get the chance to do so. So you'll actually see me, you know, use it when we try out some food. But yeah, speaking of which, it is cloudy and it's probably gonna rain very, very soon. But before we go on Test Track, we're gonna be heading over to Guardians because our calling for the virtual queue is ready to go. So, very excited. Anyways, let's go to Guardians right now. Also, the other thing too that I do like about this Voltron thing here is that it is remote controlled. So you may not notice it behind it, but I don't have to reach over and do this. Thank goodness. But I know the hand wrist mount, I'm gonna have to deal with that and that's gonna be a pain, but oh well, it is what it is. As you can see also too, Communicore Hall also has opened up finally. We'll take a look at that a little later on. So yeah, let's go through here and ride Guardians. Here we go guys, Guardians of the Galaxy. First ride since this trip that I had. Cannot wait to ride this. It's always great to head to Epcot and ride this awesome ride. Let's go. So I do have a feeling I'm gonna regret this because I'm also here on an empty stomach and I'm starving. So I guarantee you once I'm done with this ride here in particular, ride number one, because we did do a paint lightning lane because I'm gullible, I'll do it because this ride's so good. We're definitely eating lunch right next door and I'm definitely getting a beer. I've been through so much within the last week from that trip. It's not even funny. So yeah, it'll be interesting. Anyways, let's go on Guardians and let's see what song we get. I'm hoping it's Iran or Everybody Wants to Rule the World. If not, I want to cry. Please, no conga. Seriously, please, no conga. I also just realized this Voltra I have has been kind of a hit or miss with trying to get it connected. But other than that, yeah. So here's the line where we're kind of stopped at. Kind of forgot to mention that anyways, but got a little bit of ways to go, so I'm not too worried.
This plane is never going to work.
Rock it!
Well?
Okay, I've locked onto your vehicle.
We'll be right behind you.
Nothing to worry about.
Unless we cannot stop this, I'm usually a large man. Then you're likely doomed.
Drax!
Good luck! You're going to need it.
Yeah!
Do you see how they dress?
It's just a figure of speech, Drax.
You are lying to them. Now I understand.
Welcome to the Guardians of the Galaxy!
Alrighty, we are getting ready to do test track after a ride on Guardians and some lunch over the Connections Eatery. And as like I've said from before,
attention,
test track will be closing less than a week from now. So probably at the time of this recording, it's probably be about a few days. But we got some special rides left. So we got Zach, Theme Park Guy Productions. And we have Sean, which is the Corkscrew crew, right?
Yep.
I know, I'm trying to remember the name. It's a tongue twister. Are you guys ready?
Let's go.
I know we're at least going to get a few rides, but
it's still running. Yeah. It's submerging. Right.
We'll see though. Anyways,
we got to get us one last ride on test track. I run it earlier this morning.
Right now the line is 55 minutes for the regular, so we're going to hop on single rider.
So let's go.
We'll begin with the capability test to see how your vehicle designs perform under challenging weather and surface conditions.
Monitoring road surface. Connecting to OnStar. SimCar performance data acquired.
Let's see how your designs hold up now.
Commencing SimCar off-road and extreme weather sequence. Capability test results displayed and verified.
Now let's see how your vehicles compare when it comes to their efficiency. This concludes your performance testing. You'll be able to see how your Chevrolet custom concept vehicle designs compared with the SimCar after you disembark.
All right, so we got off test track not long ago, and I just want to show you this real quick. So the clouds,
really have been showing up right here. Also, there's a boatload of vloggers here today. Holy cow, there are like vloggers everywhere here. But yes, yeah, we got Zach
and Sean.
Both of you guys, what'd you guys think of Test Track, by the way?
Good stuff. It's still broken though.
It's broken to hell.
Yeah, like, trust me when I say this ride was broken.
I rode it with him, like, I thought that was going to be a foul ride. And the audio was working just fine, but then I rode it again, right. It wasn't. Which, I mean, they're about to close in a bit, so they're going to run it.
We didn't ride together.
Less than a week.
Like, I think you got off right before I did.
Yeah, I did. Know. And then it broke down, and then it came
out. So, if you guys remember, last time we were here at Epcot, all the walls were all around here, and now they have finally taken the walls down and opened this up. And how long ago, Zach, did this open? Like 2 days ago?
Yeah, it was about a couple days ago.
So that's what I thought. So, what they have over here is they have a Mickey and Friends right over here, just like Magic Kingdom and Hollywood Studios and Animal Kingdom. So now they have one dedicated for Epcot. They have festival favorites that are right over here, and they have live bands over here. So we're gonna check out the inside in just a second, but just to showcase the Mickey and Friends where it is right here. It does also have Lightning Lane over here. And I know, 25-minute wait going on right now, and then Lightning Lane, where they have it right over here, which doesn't look too much there. So you have two separate doors that go in to meet Mickey and Friends over here. And we'll check out the festival favorites in just a second.
That was good.
So, showcasing the festival favorites over here, let's see what we got here. I'm going to try to see if we can go to the side and read this really, really good.
No,
I'm going to have to duck down a little bit to see here. So we got, let's see here, coconut tres leches and cheese stuffed arepa. So they have two different ones. They have one with chicken avocado and one with cilantro lime cream eclair. We got daiquiris. We got a Cider Boys melon mojito hard cider. That's $12. The seasonal beer is $12. And it looks like we got two different wines over here. I can not read, unfortunately, because my eyes are bad. Dasani's $3.75. Then we got soft drinks for $4.75, $5.50, and a coconut passion fruit smoothie for $5. So that's not bad to say the least. And here's some of the food at the showcase right over here. So not too bad to say the least. Let's continue on. Alrighty, Communicore Hall. Let's take a look inside here because this is the first time I've seen this in person. I am curious to see what this looks like. And take a look inside here.
Alright, so we got banners from all the areas around Epcot over here, including the old school Epcot logo over here. And we have places to sit down that's over here and in the AC, so I guess that's something.
I think they have a Verizon logo in here too.
Yeah, I was wondering. Yeah, there is a Verizon, I'm pretty sure.
Somewhere in here, I don't know.
I mean, it looks okay, but I mean, I wish they could have done way more in here, but
it feels like an internet cafe.
It does. Very bland one. But not gonna lie, it took a while to get this built, but if this is the end result, that is hugely disappointing right here.
Yeah.
Like, my goodness.
They should have like a quick service.
Oh, not just that, but in general, just like something more than this. Yeah, that's just kind of abysmal. Yeah, definitely very soulless here. Because if they think this is the way to go for design and all that, it definitely is not amazing. So, that's a shame to say the least, though.
All right, here we go. We're getting ready to do Epcot's Golden Child over here.
Figment, the Imagination Institute. You already know what we're going to do. Let's ride.
You see, imagination works the best when it's set free.
You said it, Doc. Imagination is a blast!
Imagination, imagination. A dream can be a dream come true.
There he is!
Alright, so we did a ride on Figment. We're gonna now make our way down to Soarin, which is down below us here. And yeah, well, it should be good though. I know someone had a good fun time on Figment, didn't you, Zach?
Eric Onlemoon, Supremacy.
You know it. Eric Alamo, man, the living meme legend. Except you watch this, I got you there.
Oh, look, it's Mickey. Farmer Mickey. Farmer Mickey. I do need to go back into this restaurant really bad and check it out, because it's been a long time and I really do need to check it out again. But eventually I will. Not right now, though. Not right now, but eventually. Anyways, off to Soarin.
Skipping Cedar Point, though.
Oh, yeah. So we're getting ready to do Soarin. We're in line for it. Now, Zach is going to do the favor of timing this, because right now it was a 35-minute wait. So this will probably determine to see if Disney is underestimating the time or overestimating it, or just about right. I'm hoping it's overestimated. I hope it's a shorter line, but this is where we're at right now. So, yeah, we're going to be waiting a bit right there. In the meantime, though...
This is a nice queue line right here.
It is. We'll may as well wait, let the crowds go, and go from there. So, should be...
I've seen it worse than this. This is not that bad. I've seen it worse.
Ready for takeoff.
Thank you. So, we just got off of Soarin' not long ago. Zach was with us, but that was his last ride, so he's heading home for the day. He was here earlier in the day and all that. So,
I'm still here to stalk you.
Yeah, I know. So me and Sean, we're going to head over to do Guardians for our second ride and all that. So
I haven't gotten a first ride done.
Oh, you haven't done your first ride
no.
yet?
No.
Oh, shoot. Man, you're slacking me.
I know.
That's not
I
good.
Don't normally pay for Lightning Lane, but...
That's bad.
Why?
Oh, you weren't ready if the...
I don't have enough money, Doug.
Oh.
I got paid yesterday.
So I don't have enough money. Yeah, pay for the Lightning Lane.
Yeah, I got paid yesterday, so I'm fine today.
Oh,
but.
Jesus, you're funny. So, we're going to head over to our second round of Guardians, so it should be fun.
All right, ride two. Here we
ride
go.
Ride one
for you, yeah. Ride
okay.
two.
Okay, headed for the jump point. This plane is never going to work.
Rocket!
Well?
Okay, I've walked onto your vehicle.
We'll be right behind you.
Nothing to worry about.
Unless we cannot stop this unusually large man. Then you're likely doomed.
Drax!
Good luck!
It was useless to follow me. What is that noise?
Noise? No one's gonna stop rock and roll from existing.
What have we done?
I think we're jumping back.
Hey, Shoes, I got this dead.
So I haven't done this in a bit. Feels good to get back on, so let's go on right now.
Voilà! Venez, venez, venez! Suivez-moi, je vous prie.
Le chef Rabbit is waiting for you. This way!
Yes, they are, buddy. Les invités pour le dîner.
Yes, what to prepare? Hein? Pour le repas idéal. Encore un? Non. A simple banquet? Too simple.
What?
Mais oui, that's it!
Thank you.
So we did Ratatouille not too long ago. No lane in Lightning Lane, which was very, very good. So I will say though, definitely came in handy right now, but wait time in general, if you see very carefully, 65 minutes. So that really came clutch. I'm not upset about that at all. So that is good to see. And yeah, no complaints. One more attraction immediately to do, which is Mission Space. We did the green side earlier, didn't mention it from before. And maybe doing orange in a little bit.
So overall, I will say today's been very, very good. The weather has not been bad, but if you notice kind of around me carefully, there's just a lot of dark clouds everywhere and still also sunshine.
So it's been very weird. And what's funny is that it was advertised that it was gonna rain. Like you can tell by seeing like all these dark clouds, and normally that's typical of Florida summer.
But it said it was gonna be like a 90% chance of rain and no rain happened. Like I thought I was gonna get a rain day and it never happened. So I'm genuinely very surprised, but I'm not upset about it. So that's at least a good thing. Other thing to note too, there is a boatload of vloggers here today, and I don't know why, but I guess from what I found out, Epcot is just very popular for vloggers, I guess. I don't know why, it's interesting.
Anyways, we're gonna go on two more rides. We're gonna go one more ride on Mission Space, this time do the orange, more intense side, and then we'll do our final ride on Test Track. It will be a single rider line, which that's fine. I'm not gonna be too upset about, but we're going to be very sentimental with it because I've always liked Test Track a lot. 2.0, I don't mind. 1.0 is goated, and then 3.0, whatever happens from there, time will tell. But I hope it turns out really good. Anyways, let's head to Mission Space.
So one cool thing about Mission Space is that these are actual cast members, but they are working as like people that work behind the glass here that act like they're working in the space station. So they blend in like crewmates very, very well. Stuff that's really neat about this. And one cool thing, you may not see it too well, but like kind of right over here where I'm pointing, there's a hidden Mickey, like right here, right where I kind of covered up. So it's really cool how they just have that sitting there and all that, and it just blends in so easily. But yeah, it's really neat how they have this set up, and all these guys here, they are very, very cool when it comes to the situation. Very neat. All right, we just got off Mission Space. Man, that was awesome. It was good. Now, here's the funny thing. They had one side for orange. One. And on the sign for the other one, it says, like, preparing to launch soon. Coming soon. So I don't know what they're doing in there, but man, I hope they get everything fixed in there. Because man, one capsule, I should say. Man, that sucks, but... Well, actually, you couldn't really call it a capsule. More like one station, I should say. But man, that kills on capacity right there. Do the green side. Green side's horrible anyway, but I get why they're doing Forge. It's popular, and it's good. So that's it for Mission Space.
We're going to do our final ride and test track right now. I want to cry.
Now, funny enough, I've been mentioning throughout the whole vlog how it's been dark clouds, no rain and all that. I did feel like a drop. When I mean a drop, I mean a drop. So unfortunately, this is probably a sign that we need to go right now to test track before it closes for the day. So, because I know that rain's gonna be coming, I can feel it. So let's go now. All right, haven't been on this in a while. Let's go in the seas with Nemo and friends. Gonna do this kill some time, but look what's back, the seagulls. Let's hop on. All right, let's end it out in style. Spaceship Earth. Let's do that right now. All right, guys, and that'll do it here at Epcot. What a fun trip this was. Back to Walt Disney World. That was a blast. Lots of fun. We finally got to check out the new things that just opened up very recently, and we got our final rides of Test Track 2.0 out of the way. Oh my God, that was a lot of fun and crazy. So whatever happens to Test Track from here on out, it's gonna be behind walls, it's gonna be closed, and it's gonna be a shame. I did like Test Track 2.0 a lot. It was very, very good. I do prefer the 1.0 better, but 2.0 was still very, very good. Holds a place in my heart, and I'm incredibly thankful for that. Really, it is. So it's a shame that it's going away, but you know, hey, it is what it is. Looking forward to see what 3.0 is gonna be like once that opens up. I will say though, a weird thing, the doors, I've had no luck since I returned to Disney. It's only been closed one time to do its normal thing, and then after that, it's been stuck open, and it's just been ridiculous. So it's a shame to say the least. It is what it is. Anyways, I'm gonna hop on off. Thank you guys for watching here. If you like, be sure to like, subscribe. You're brand new to the channel. Hit that bell notification for any future uploads. Follow us on all of our socials, our Facebook, our X, our Instagram, and our Threads. Once again, my name is Dillon from WeTheCoasters. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you guys later. Until the next video. And look at the clouds over here. Gee, my knee. We will see you guys later. Until that next video. Until then, we're out of here. Deuces.